Greetings from Bishop Pepperwick. Welcome back to another edition of Tuesdays with Tom. This vlog coming to you from the most important room in any school, the classroom. So you may be familiar with the classic movie, Remember the Titans. There's a football coach who has to deal with all kinds of stuff in his life, especially in his preseason. Stuff that extends well beyond the confines of the football field. And then one night, as he finishes all of his preseason sessions and planning amidst all the chaos of what he has to deal with, he walks out onto the football field and the lights come on. And he says to his friend, "This is where it all makes sense. This is where I feel at home on the field." For teachers, that's what the classroom is. This is where it all makes sense. This is where teachers feel at home. But teaching is really hard right now. It's a very different kind of challenge than it's ever been. So I'm going to take a minute or two on the vlog this week to show you why. First, we have a number of students here in the room. And we have a number of students, oh, I love the poetry, here on Zoom. You like the room Zoom? There's a screen that I keep looking at here because I want to talk to the kids at home, the young women and men. But then I realized if I really want them to see me, I have to talk into this camera that's right here in front of me. See? In front of me. There are teachers who have been using everything from cell phones, right? You've seen teachers use cell phones for their classes, to phone scanners. There are teachers who are using real whiteboards, like in the back and side of this classroom, to virtual whiteboards to teach and to learn. There are students here in front of us, and we're trying to elicit their responses. But as all of you know at home, when one of you speaks in class, what does the teacher have to remember to do? Repeat the answer, because it's hard, even with the speaker here, for students to hear at home. There's seating charts that teachers have had to deal with for decades, but now there's following chats and keeping tabs on the conversations that's happening, both for real and in virtual. And finally, there's everything from meeting links to PowerPoints. The PowerPoints are pretty easy. You can share a screen. The meeting links, I want to thank all the students here today because we had a meeting link that didn't work. And within 60 seconds, maybe 3 minutes, we had a new link created and they had emailed and texted their friends. Yeah, they used their phones for just a little bit, not a really long time. And we now have all of us together for class. I haven't even gotten into grading, homework, assignments, and assessments. To do a really great job as a teacher, it's probably never been more challenging. And our teachers at Fenwick have risen to the challenge. I hope you would agree, yes?
Yes.
They have. They've been extraordinary. And the last thing I'm going to say about why they've been extraordinary is your sons and daughters. I'm not sure it's ever been more difficult to be a student, ever. And your sons and daughters have been heroic in helping us to move forward. So you should be really proud of them, and we're really proud of them. And I'm not supposed to touch my mask. So you have a great week. Enjoy this edition of the vlog. Go Crusaders.